love is everything. It's a whole lot more than going to the store for a wedding ring. It's kissing and a hugging, but it's also the kicking and the cussing thing. I've been told love is everything. It's a smile on your face on a
card. With BBTRC, she took about 4.5 hours a day to eat. And it had to be assisted. I had to put this food into her mouth. The reason for that is she was not able to chew and swallow as easily as most children can. And part of not being able to swallow is that you cannot hold your neck straight. So that is part of what she does on the horse, is she learns to get stronger through her whole core so that she can swallow more efficiently. So 4.5 hours a day of feeding someone means that you start every meal with that child ahead of time, so not during the family hour, and you finish way after everybody else is done eating. Sarah now eats in a normal amount of time, 1.5 hours a day, where she's sitting at the table for 30 minutes, a normal family dinner time. She starts when we start. She finishes very close to when everyone finishes. She still needs assistance eating, but her chew and swallow is so fast and so much more regular. Sean is the hope that you have in what the child may be able to do. And so when you have an opportunity to do a therapy that might add a hopeful element to what my child might be able to achieve, and then you come every day and you see 4 or 5 people lined up to help that child, it rekindles your hope. Because you have days during the week where it's hopeless feeling sometimes. And you come in and you find 4 people that are supporting her on that horse, telling you one little thing like, she's doing so much better than she did before. I mean, Bill said to me just a few weeks ago, and I didn't know if he'd ever really noticed, she's come so far in 5 years. She's amazing. And for him to see it, you know, it just to give me that feedback, that gets you another week longer in trying to help and support and do things for her. So that piece of coming out here, it's like therapy for me to come out and get the support and see that this many people care to help the kids. Mm-hmm. And I think I had mentioned before, you know, one of the verses that from the Bible that has brought this whole experience for me was Proverbs 11:25. Whoever brings blessing will be enriched, and one who waters will himself be watered. And that was just the team, the core team that I was thought of when I think of PBTRC.
It's hugging, but it's also the kicking and the cussing thing. I've been told love is everything. It's a smile on your face on a cold winter day at the thought of spring. It's getting up at night for the cry of a little bitty baby thing. And it's growing old.